It's DeLakem mid-wicket, pushing in closely.
Can she get it through that?
Oh no!
Disaster. Could be a run out. Oh, it's all over.
That's it.
It's all over. The Thunder have won.
Well, mistake after mistake has now picked up the Thunder. Their win, not just a win, the first win ever of the Women's Big Bash League. Yes, run out there. It has been an amazing game. You could not script it any better for the Thunder.
They win by 3 wickets with 3 balls to spare. A thrilling conclusion to the first ever WBBL. And somehow, it's kind of fitting that it ended that way. We have seen some of the strangest fielding, some of the most calamitous fielding we've seen in this final.
So and it's it a wide. You wouldn't have thought
it's
it.
A wide, yes.
There was an opportunity to take the run out. Elise Perry only 2 metres away. The big throw. She could have gone the underarm. Missed it. It's run outs. It's a win. It's helmet off. Don't worry about taking the helmet off. Just hug in the middle of the pitch. You're the first ever Women's Big Bash winners.
They are absolutely beside themselves in the middle of the MCG. What a final play by the two Sydney teams. And Sydney Thunder emerge, having beaten the Sydney Sixers by 3 wickets.
Welcome back. What an incredible finish we have seen to the inaugural Rebel WBBL final here at the MCG. Unbelievable. The Sydney Thunder, they are the inaugural champions. Let's go straight down to the match presentation now, the official match presentation with Roger Aldrich.
Thanks very much, Mel. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, both here at the MCG and watching at home on the 10 Network, welcome to the post-series presentation for the Rebel Women's Big Bash League Big Final. Please welcome Wayne Tozzi, the Executive General Manager of the Super Retail Group, the Rebel Sport representative, to assist in the presentations here today. Firstly, we'd like to acknowledge the match officials during this match and over the course of the tournament. The match referee, Daryl Cox, the field umpires, Ashley Burrow and Sean Craig, the third umpire, Greg Davidson, and the fourth umpire, Ange Sammartino. On behalf of Cricket Australia, thank you to our major sponsors and their partners for ongoing support. Rebel Sport, Toyota, Zupa Duper, and of course, Network 10. Firstly, I'd like to announce the Rebel Women's Big Bash League Player of the Tournament. She's not here, she is the captain of the Melbourne Stars and she's preparing for an international, as also the captain of our country, Meg Lanning. Moving on, we'd now like to announce the Rebel Young Gun. With 18 wickets at 20.3, an economy of 5.81 and best figures of 4 for 20. More importantly, she was out there when the winning runs took place today. From the Sydney Thunder, Lauren Cheetle. Lauren, we'll just ask you to take your place down with your teammates. You'll be back up here very, very shortly. The Rebel WBBL player of the final. With 4 overs and figures of 3 for 21, and more importantly, 10 dot balls, Erin Osborne. Congratulations to Erin. I'd now like to call upon the losing captain from the Sydney Sixers, Elise Perry. Elise, commiserations, but what a way to finish what has been a fantastic tournament.
Yeah, well, thanks very much, and it's been such a wonderful tournament and one that we've truly enjoyed being a part of. And to play the final today against the Thunder, it took good for us in the end, but it was a fantastic challenge. We love playing against you guys. Huge congratulations to them as well. I think, you know, they really set the tone throughout the tournament. They were the leading team the whole way through, so, I think, you know, we did that quite well, but we had a lot of fun as well.
Fantastic work by yourself and also your team to win 9 matches on the trot coming in here today. Commiserations, but congratulations on a wonderful season.
Thanks very much, and if I can just say thank you to Channel 10 and everyone involved in our team, to Cricket New South Wales, everyone here today. It's just been an absolute thrill to be a part of such a fantastic tournament, and what I really think is the best tournament in the world for women's cricketers. So thank you very much for that and for the support, and to Cricket Australia as well. It's a wonderful initiative to have us out here and playing on the biggest stage, and we've just really enjoyed it. It's been great for women's cricket, so thank you.
Fantastic. Well done. Elise Perry, the captain of the Sydney Sixers. Now it's time to welcome the captain of the WBBL Championship winning team, Alex Blackwell. Alex, just about every year, well, every year for a long, long time now, you've been lifting up a trophy. It's an incredible run you've been on, firstly with New South Wales and now with the Sydney Thunder.
Yeah, absolutely. It's, I believe, a fitting grand final to Sydney teams. The depth in New South Wales has been fantastic over the last few years, and I'm not surprised at all it went down to the last over. And, I'm really proud of my girls. We've had a really good season, and, just the first of a lot more to come, I reckon.
At times it looked really tight, at other times it looked as if you were cruising. How were the nerves there in those last 10 balls or so?
Yeah, I think we were cruising there. I was disappointed to get out. I think we really only needed to chip it round, but it is tempting to try and finish the game. Credit to our young players who came in and held their nerve, and for the Sixers as well, to put that sort of pressure on defending a low total. We're very pleased with the win. I'd just like to thank our sponsors, X-Venture, Sydney Water, and also Rebel Sport for all that support behind this competition.
Fantastic stuff, Alex. And here they are, the inaugural champions of the Women's Big Bash League, the Sydney Thunder.
Huge congratulations to the Sydney Thunder winning the inaugural title, of course. We're going to take a quick break. Don't go anywhere. Plenty more reaction on the other side. Just an unbelievable, crazy finish, if you like. It really went down to the wire. In, of course, the very first Big Bat WBBL final, Sydney Thunder victorious. What a way to do it. Mel Jones is alongside me. Well, we were certainly not disappointed, were we?
Not at all. I tell you, if you took my heart rate at the moment, it would be exceptionally high. Sixers won the toss, decided to bat, only 115 on the board, but we know small targets are hard to get. Angela Riggs top scoring with 23, Osborne 3 for 21 were fantastic. And then it came down to the last over where senior players showed that the pressure on, they can still make mistakes, as Elise Perry did.
Minor premiers for a reason, really?
Most definitely. No, really consistent year right throughout, led by Alex Blackwell exceptionally well. Again, Sixers though, fantastic. Lost first six and then came through to win the last nine, a great effort.
9 match winning streak they took into this one. Huge disappointment for them, but did extremely well. What about this season? Where do you start with what you've liked about this season, our very first for the women's?
Well, it's historic, obviously, being the first one, and we had tons, we had hat-tricks, we had super overs, we had a little bit of everything. But for me, you look at the whole tournament as a whole, and it's the only league that I can think of in the world that is really focused, and it's unquestionable that the men's and women's teams are together as one, and that's a standout, and it's a world first.
Yeah, the fans really got behind it as well. Attendance is over 5,000 here with the crowd building at the MCG. We saw it all around the grounds. You guys have been watching at home. Huge thanks to Mel Jones, Mel Farrell, Lisa Salaika, and the great Andy Marr for the commentary. Thanks so much for watching at home. Keep it locked on 10. We're off to the news and we'll be back for the Big Bash Big Final. I didn't